everyone, my name is Iris France, and today we're going to continue to talk about market equilibrium. In particular, what will happen to our market equilibrium when there is a change in supply? And I'm going to use the example of cappuccino. So, cappuccino, they sell in coffee house. Suppose there's an increasing supply, and we know there are a lot of supply shifters, and one of them being technology improvement. So if there is a better technology, so better coffee machines that will be able to make our cappuccino more efficiently, faster, and using, say, less coffee beans and less labor, then that's going to increase our supply of cappuccino. So that will shift our supply curve to the right. And you can see that before the shift, you have an O intersection of supply curve S1 and D1. They gave you the original price and original quantity. And now after the technology improvement, that will shift our supply curve to the right. And that will give you a new intersection of the new supply curve and the original demand curve. So you will have a new price and new quantity. Notice that when the supply curve shifts to the right, you will have a lower price and a larger equilibrium quantity. So that's what happens when there is an increasing supply. What happens if there's a decreasing supply? So remember, there are a lot of supply shifters, and one of them being the price of resources. And now to make cappuccino, you will need to use coffee beans, you need to use labor and milk and so on and so forth. So suppose we have a more expensive coffee bean. So for some example, maybe because of the climate change, there are less coffee beans available. So the price of coffee beans will go up. And then that will shift our supply curve to the left. So you will compare to the original price and quantity. So the original price was P1, original quantity was Q1. And after the shift, you will have a new equilibrium price, P2, and a new equilibrium quantity, Q2. So you can see how your price is going to go up and equilibrium quantity is going to go down because of more expensive coffee beans. So that concludes our supply shifters. So now you'll be able to analyze the changing supply and the changing demand, how they will affect our market equilibrium price and quantity. Good luck with your studying, and thanks for watching.